और बुलेटिन की शुरुआत एक बड़ी खबर के साथ करते हैं। नीलगिरी में एक मंत्री का एक आदिवासी बच्चे द्वारा अपना चप्पल उतरवाते हुए का वीडियो तेजी से वायरल हो रहा है। राज्य के वन मंत्री एक मंदिर में प्रवेश करने से पहले वहां खड़े आदिवासी बच्चे को पास बुलाते हैं और अपना चप्पल उतारने को कहते हैं। ये वीडियो में आप साफ देख सकते हैं, बच्चा दूर कहीं खड़ा था, उसे बुलाया जाता है, उसके बाद अपना चप्पल उतरवाते हुए मंत्री को आप साफ देख सकते हैं। हमारे सहयोगी प्रमोद इस वक्त हमारे साथ फोन लाइन पे जुड़े। जी प्रमोद, हमें और ज्यादा जानकारी दीजिए।
Well, this is an absolutely atrocious act that the Minister of Forest for the state of Tamil Nadu, Dindigul, Srinivasan, has done. And this is not the first time he has been caught where he has asked someone else to remove slippers. Earlier also, he made one official remove slippers in a public area. But this time it went really far ahead because the body language he used and the way he called the tribal boy to remove his slippers was completely atrocious and unacceptable. In fact, in social media, he's been completely trolled right now for what he has done, because many people are questioning that if the minister cannot remove his own slippers, probably he should try for slip-ons instead of trying to call up young children. And he's also being questioned whether his slippers are more costlier than the child's dignity. These are the questions that's being put forward, whereas the minister has come forward and said that he only considered them as his grandchildren and he asked for it. That's the kind of explanation he has given so far, but still it is claimed to be extremely unacceptable the way the minister has behaved with those tribal boys.
Ji Pramod, aapka bahut bahut shukriya is jankari ke liye.